Knock, knock, who's there? Gotcha, it's a bird! Off of my face! Don't jump on my face! I'm fine with Atreus right now. Atreus at least isn't a little moody old bitch boy. No, 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 no! Fuck! I thought I dodged that third one. Whew. That went okay. That went way better than yesterday's. Do I want to change the blast out? For a Spartan charge? Damn it. Look, if you don't like it, just ignore him, but I like the audio. Almost ready.
Watch your back!
Oh! Whew, that was too close. Here, take this. Shit! See that coming. Thanks, Atreus! God, I love it when you do that. No, my face! I'm dead. Shit. Okay. One death. Still good. Stand up. Where are my healing items? Shit, there goes my entire thing. Fuck! In the air move. Shit, I hate that move. Hey May, how you doing? Afternoon. Totally block that. I thought I blocked that too. I hate you.
Watch out!
Smash! Smash! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Easy moves all day. Come on, I dodged that! I should have shot her there. This is only about as good as we did yesterday. Missed it! Balls. And don't worry, May. We're here until you finish your dinner, I promise. Can't finish it too soon. I don't want to disappoint May.
Be ready!
Be ready! I'm ready! Shoot him! Come on. Okay, dead.
Hold on.
Left flank incoming.
From behind.
Shoot! Fuck!
Get up, brother!
Damn it. That was pretty good. Except for when we died. That was good until we died. Rock and roll! Shoot. God damn it. Alright, let's roll it. Top priority is picking up healing stones. Not that I can see him drop any use. Thank goodness. Of all the times, now's the best.
Right.
you. Love that attack. Love this attack. No! Oh, shoot, I lied. Shoot! Oh, just yelling at Atreus to shoot her. One, two. Come on, give me a parry. Yes! I thought there was a good chance to go, that's why I saw the attack, but time to press the attack. There's the healing. Shoot. That attack is so bad. It's like the only reason we're losing is that attack. If that attack weren't there, we'd win. I hate that attack so much.
Enemies ahead.
Come closer. What? I blocked. Fuck you. Shit.
Yeah.
up. Whew! Too damn close. Didn't get the parry. This. Oh, it's quite a bit more than one more hit. She had a decent sliver of health, yeah, but it's a sliver of health, but a decent amount of sliver.
Oh!
pop, 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 pop. Fuck you. Fuck you. And in that one attack, she does more damage to me than I've done to her this entire time. Love you, health burst. Got me.
I'm coming
too close to her. Captain Twy Ford, took you so long. It's okay. It's the fun parts, except for the Valkyrie attack. Except for the Valkyrie attack, everything's fun.
Ready yourself!
Ready! Good attack. Good block. Good attack, good attack. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, good, good. No, no, no! Alright, you got me. Aren't you proud? Aren't you happy? Thanks, boy! Heal back up. I don't wanna die with my rage bar full, so this should give me a full heal. No! Aw, man.
Happen.
If I save, you mean kill them all? I did.
You've been freed, but
freedom comes at a price, milady.
Is it better to punch at the rocks? I have no idea, but punching feels better.
Countless winters we serve the Allfather, but only through his union to the Queen did we ever taste some measure of freedom.
But aren't you the Queen?
There has only been one Queen of the Valkyries, the goddess
Freya. Oh.
When Odin severed her wings, I served in her absence, but it wasn't enough for the Allfather.
Surprise.
He used an archaic piece of magic, corrupting my sisters. I tried to contain the damage by imprisoning them in places where they could cause no harm, but soon I lost myself as well.
Oh no.
Sigrun, I'm sorry for being so worthless. I could have done something or tried.
Could you, like, hold him
least.
So that way he can look
what
at her?
What do you do now?
I must reunite with my sisters. Together we can restore balance to the realms. You have the eternal blessings of the Valkyries.
Thanks! Now do I get to wear her dope helmet? What am I gonna do with that? And yet, at the end of the game, I still don't know why they drop healing items.
I suppose.
You don't sound very happy about it.
It's difficult to be happy about anything when you're a reanimated head. I'm grateful we were able to set the Valkyries free. So much of this could have been avoided if only...
You said it yourself.
Axe Pommel, R1, Pax Throw, and Recall anymore. Becomes incredibly powerful. Low perk activation chance to strike with a massively damaging explosion and successful hit. Oh, it's for me.
I am in a good mood.
It's mine.
The dwarves will make use of this helm.
Your dad's a wee bit single-minded, isn't he, lad?
Definitely.
Low perk activation chance to champ really slow in your mind anyways when damage is taken. That's cool. Wait, no. That's a regular ability. This one's incredibly powerful? I guess I'm gonna have to take your word for it. Alright, let's go back to the dwarves. Can I use this runic to smash birds? Oh shit, it's just a straight line. Oh shit! Alright, there it goes. I don't need a fucking axe anymore. Legend has it, the axe is still flying to this day. You found the Nephilim armor suited your playstyle better. Dragon Master, maybe I just gave up. To me! That'll teach you to never miss a moment of Zeenigami streams. Hey guy.
Let's get to it.
Let's get down to business. Doo-doo-doot. Ba-da. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Ba-da-da. Ba-da. Da-da-da-da-da. You know, the healing per 5, I have not noticed this dang healing at all. Adds a very small amount of constant health regeneration. I have not noticed any health regeneration during that fight.
Viking, I see.
I wonder if it's...
Wait, so Freya is the Valkyrie Queen?
Yep.
She never told us. You never told us.
Explain yourself, Head. Or are you bewitched again?
Not at all. Freya was Queen of the Valkyries at one point. Part of her marriage dowry included overseeing the Valkyries themselves. As a powerful Vanir goddess, they revered her. I never knew how much until now.
I want something to punch me. Oh, hey! I want you to punch me. Punch me, damn it! Okay. I saw my health move slightly. Damn. Holy shit, that is slow healing. Can you even call it healing at that point? Boop! Oh, hey, we gotta... We did build enough trolls. Look, Dad of War doesn't play around, okay? Oh my god, look at that healing! Oh wow, a new runic attack? Really? Cool. Seriously, that's the shittiest healing ever. Okay, so I am missing 4 artifacts, 2 lore markers, 6 ravens, 1 chest, 2 legendary chests. And I'm missing 1 artifact in Helheim, and we have the rest. Oops, not this one. This undiscovered. Do I have to? Can I do this now? Back home, this undiscovered thing? Also, maybe I have to go to this Brock and Sindri in order for them to do my helmet upgrade.
Brothers, there's another thing I must let you know.
Ooh.
From the time you were away in Jotunheim.
Story.
Well, tell us then.
It concerns Freya.
Uh-oh.
Paid me a visit.
What did you tell her?
What little I know about where Odin may have kept her Valkyrie wings. Seems she's rather bent on reclaiming her warrior spirit.
All right.
I'm afraid the cycle of vengeance may not be so easily broken.
Freya won't fight! You killed my son! I am your son! Oh yeah, Resurrection Stone. Far and away the game of the year for you. It's pretty good. It's pretty great. I really, really like it. Hodor!
Yeah, boy?
I don't have any new armor.
You think what you want? What you need, kid?
What the heck do I use this
now
for?
What was the other thing?
What do I do with the helmet, chat? Can't just be a I would wear it if I could.
To work it is. Go get him, miss. You'll chop some fuckers with that.
Whoa, you said the bad... You said a bad word.
You take care now.
Let's go back home to see what that is. I hope the unknown thing is not just like to get us to find the extra ending. It's so hot in my room! The AC controller's all the way in the hallway, though. No, I don't want to go click it. I'll just sweat. By the
no
way.
No any more stories, Mimi? No.
Of course, Lani, and yours for the asking. No. I prefer the boat. In no. here is distracting.
Oh, this? This is, I cut his head off of his body, and then I revived him. So now he's got a head. Game of God of War decided, remember Aku Aku from the Crash Bandicoot series? They really like that mascot, so they want their own Aku Aku themselves. Murmur. Mimir, not Murmur. What's his story? He's a smart dude. Pissed off Odin. Odin tied him to a tree forever. He is like, cut my head off. And we're like, why? He's like, because I don't want to be stuck to this tree anymore. We're like, but you'd be dead. He's like, true, but you can revive me. We're like, okay. And that's all I have to say about that. That's actually how the story goes. Odin did take an eye, but that's neither here nor there. Okay, what is there to do in the region Wildwoods? Let me see. Region Wildwoods. Will this tell me what this undiscovered thing is? Northern Chess. Ooh, Realm Terror encounter? Is that what that said? Realm Terror encounter. Okay, somehow I can... Inside the hidden chamber. Got it. Let's go back to hidden chamber. Did the Realm Terror there. Could you not? This guy, I want to get you close to a wall. Atreus, I really don't want you to shoot him right now, Atreus. Alright. Aw, come on, I need a wall kill! We did all the Niflheim Realm Terrors, yes. We 100% in Niflheim, we skipped two trials in Muspelheim. I can't open this thing.
Use this! Wow. Has to have an easy fight every once in a while.
Okay, so in here. Realm tear. Ooh, what's this? Artifact. Aw, it's just money. Alright, there are no more artifacts here. Atreus, are you feeling okay? Yeah, Dad! Dad, you said I could be anything when I can grow up, so I want to be a lightning bug! Atreus, what do you want to be when you grow up? Fireworks! You can't be fireworks. I'll show you, Dad! Yeah, but I didn't make that joke today. I just noticed I don't have better dodge on. Where's my better dodge ability? I want that on. Better dodge! Whee! Well, I don't see a realm tear, do you? I'm in the hidden chamber. Wild Woods Realm Tear. Yeah, we opened the door. We went down. Oh, do I have to? There's the treasure over here. Did I get this already?
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming!
Well, that's what the... That's what this undiscovered thing is. I must have gotten the treasure, because the treasure was right here. Sorry, says 9 out of 9 realm tears, but this undiscovered... Oh, wait, no, it's in a different order. What is this thing? Artifacts. Raven killed. Oh, I have to kill a raven here. That's it. You silent fucker.
Yeah.
Okay. That's what the undiscovered thing is. Killer Raven. Well, then I think the only thing I have left to do is to just do some of these, find and collect these things. I think we've beaten the game. Unless there's something you can do with Sigrun's helmet. Let me see if there's anything you can do with Sigrun's helmet. Sigrun helmet. You sell it for money. Really? That's it? I thought we were gonna do something with the helmet. Turns out you just sell it to the dwarves for money. Well. Okay then. Alright, we're done. We're done. We've beaten God of War. We did it! We did everything difficult to do in God of War, except for God of War. You know what? If I start a God of War difficulty, does that save over my current game? Can I start a new game? That's a share button. I've never hit that before. Options, save, new game. Can you do a new save file in God of War? That's so weird to watch the axe fly perfectly straight. That's so weird. That looks wrong. Like it looks so wrong.
Sure, I'm open.
Sell artifact Sigrun helmet.
At least we got that taken care of.
Sure.
What the fuck ever.
Thanks, Brock. Oh, can we still see the snake? The snake's gone now. It doesn't even look like it lines up with the red hole. But evidently it does. That was the farthest thing I can kill. Nope, it is completely off. Oh, can I use this to get money? Not like I need money. I literally don't need money for anything else. Don't know why I want it, but I want it. Yeah. Really? That doesn't even work? That's bullshit. I'm disappointed. This game sucks. 2 out of 10. Worst game of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we've done it! We've been God of War! Yay! Round of applause. Clap, clap. A clap for you, a clap for me, a clap for everybody here. Good job, guys. You did it. See, here's the thing. I want to do the God of War difficulty I want to start a new game as God of War difficulty, but I don't want to... I don't want to save over my file. Also, we have to go through, like, the entire... We have to, like, go through all the cinematics again. I'm done with the game, but we haven't platinumed. I have to do all the collectibles. There are collectibles to do that I'll do, like, off-camera, because it's just... doing collectibles. I'll do collectibles first. No, I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk it. We'll just do it another time. We'll do it another time. Whew. Break time. I've been streaming for 9 hours now. I think I deserve a break. How about you guys? I think we did a job. I think we did a good job. Good job.